say you'll need a spatula again. You'll also need some sock balls. I have 10 here, and you'll need a laundry basket. Today we're going to work on serving, so kind of going back to some of that striking work we were doing in school. Okay, so the first thing we've got to remember is how to hold our racket or our spatula. So remember, we hold it with a handshake grip. So you're going to hold it like this, and you're going to have your thumb and your pointer finger pointing down so that the crease between those goes along the side of your spatula or your racket. All right, and then we're going to be working on serving today. So we're going to try and serve these sock balls into the laundry basket. In order to do this, we'll have to focus on some skill cues. There's two levels of this game. We'll do the underhand serve, which is a serve that you can use in games like badminton or tennis to start a rally. And then we'll try the overhead serve as well. That'll be level two. That's a little harder, and I'm not even very good at that, getting it into the basket. So we'll go ahead and start. It's kind of the same as usual. So you only get to serve the ball one time, and you have to grab all the ones that you miss, and then you have to we'll do spatula jumps, which I'll show you what those are, and then you can't move on to level two until you finish all the. All right, so I'm gonna start back here. So the first skill cue though is when you're serving, you're gonna want your side sort of to your target. My toes are pointed slightly away from my target, so I'm not looking directly at my target, I'm not pointing straight to it. So your feet are gonna be shoulder width apart. You're going to have your holding hand out here. You're gonna have it straight, and then you're going to have your swinging arm go like this. Make sure you're holding that with the handshake grip the whole time. So what we're going to do is we're gonna drop it, we're not gonna toss it, we're gonna drop it and swing to meet it at the same time. All right, so you're gonna hold the ball out front, drop it, don't throw, and then swing to the target, try and get it into the basket. So it's going like that. I missed. Try and get it. There we go. Remember, you can only serve with one. Too high. Trying to get it right into that basket. There we go. Oh, gotta make sure it's a small surface. So then once we're done, we're gonna go ahead and count up the ones that we have. So that I missed anyway. The other ones stay in the basket. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so I have to do 8 spatula jumps. So what you're going to do is you're going to set your spatula down. You're going to jump over it 8 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, then you can try again. And our objective here is to obviously get all of these into the basket, but we also want to use the skill cues every time. So again, my feet are shoulder width apart, my toes are pointed in a 45 degree angle away from my target, my sides pointed to the target, pull my object out or my ball, and then I'm gonna swing and try and get it in there. Ooh, that was better, but missed still. There we go. And if it's too easy, you can try and go back from farther apart. I don't have a lot of space, so. And you want to follow through to your target. Drop it. You got to make sure your eyes are on that ball the whole time. There we go. And then again, count these up, ones I missed. So this time, 6. So set this back down again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's my spatula, Jax. All right, then I'm going to try it again. And you go until you get all of them in there. So. Oh, missed. And if you have a racket at home, you can use a racket. I recommend using a softball, though, because if you hit something with a softball, it's probably not going to break. Don't use an actual tennis ball. Oh, missed that one. This one fell apart. Okay. Only got one in that time. So that means 5 spatula jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Try it again. All right, this time we got it. I can feel it. Oh, maybe not. It's pretty hard. Oh, I'm hitting too hard. Ooh, didn't get any that time, so I do 5 more jumps. And that's okay. Just keep practicing. Helps us get better. Especially if we make a mistake, that's completely fine. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And if you have any dogs, they make good spectators. Mine won't pick up my sock balls for me, though. Oh. And if you have a racket, it'll be much easier. Ooh. Missed again. That's 5 more. So, keep messing up, and that's okay. Alright. Here we go. No jacks. There we go. got one that time. We need four more. Let's go. One, two, three, four. All right. Gotta keep going until you finish. And my spatula's got a weird little angle to it, so I kind of have to compensate for that. And, oh, missed again. Four more line jumps. Hey Jax, leave my socks alone. Go sit down. Oh. Alright, three line jumps. One, two, three. Alright, this time I'll finish it. Oh, I missed again. And it makes it harder if you don't have a backboard like me. But if you want to make it easier, you can make a backboard and push up against that wall. Two. Alright. Oh, that was a bad hit. And you can see, as you can see, I'm barely even dropping it at all. I'm swinging more to it. Oh. I didn't even do my line jumps that last time. Okay. Four line jumps then. Four. Alright. Oh. There we go. Last one. One line jump. One. When we do our line jumps, we make sure we land on the balls of our feet. Oh, not so bad. Alright. Oh, here we go. Oh. Line jump. Okay. There we go. And then we're going to practice. We'll do this, we'll call this next level, level 1.5. Because this one we gotta practice the form where we can try and shoot at a target. So don't worry about the laundry basket right now. We're gonna practice the skill cues of the overhand serve, okay? So this one's a little bit harder. So we want our feet sort of width apart again. And our toes are gonna be pointing directly at our target. So look, if I'm shooting at this wall again, I'm not going to be pointing at it, I'm going to be pointing slightly diagonally away from it, or like 45 degrees towards it. We're going to want an elbow up and a racket behind our back, kind of like scratching our back. Okay, our tossing arm is going to be straight out right here. And what we're going to do is we're going to toss it up. And I have a wall right there, so I got to toss it up pretty, not very hard. You're going to want to kind of toss it towards your head. And you're going to reach up and high five it, okay? So it looks like this. Are you ready? So. Oh, and then you want to try and high five it and practice that. And I'm just going to try and hit the wall. There we go. And as you can see, I'm not tossing very high. You got to keep your eyes on it the whole time. Ooh, missed. And it's a small surface, so if you have a racket, it'll work better. But there we go. We practice that hand-eye coordination. And there we go. Didn't throw that one very high. All right, so I threw all 10. Now, I'm going to try and make it in the basket. But as you can see, I turned the basket on its side because we want it to be a little bit higher for us to make it into the basket. So we're going to play the same game, just level 2 this time is overhand serve. So we're doing that motion, okay? So I'm trying to hit it into the basket. Remember, my toes are pointing not directly at it, slightly away from it. Not even following the skill cues. Oh, I missed. This one's even harder. Oh, gotta have, make sure you have a good throw. It's gotta be kind of up in front of you. There we go. That one bounced off the ceiling. Two, three. Oh, I blew myself apart. Oh. Count the ones that I missed. So there's 5, 6 of them. Fix this sock ball. Half of it went in, so I'll count it. Okay, so 6 line jumps before we try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Okay. Same thing in this one too. You also want to make sure you have that same grip. So we're the handshake grip. Our thumb and our pointer finger are making that V around the spatula or the racket. All right. Toes pointed slightly away from my sides of the target. Arm up. Racket by our back. Oh, I missed. And if your wall is slightly too high, you gotta make sure you don't throw it too high. And you're just gonna wanna reach up and high five. Reach up and high five. Ooh. And finish down. Alright. Got 5. So I made 1. Line jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, go. Oh. Missed. I missed all of them. Now try again. My sock balls are getting messed up. Gotta fix them. Alright. Line jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This level even harder. So, try your best. There we go. Alright. Four that time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Four more. Hold on, let's go. Cues every time. There we go. There we go. Three of these. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Oh, I won't count that one. Could stay in there. There we go. That one bounced out. Okay, one more. Good job. Okay, last one. Make sure feet are shoulders apart, angled toward of. Feet pointing slightly away, side to the target. Ready. And there we go. So there it is. There is sock ball serving. Go ahead and try underhand and overhand. Good job, give it a shot.